Okay, go.
We are reporting live from Wyndham Ocean Walk Resort, right on Daytona Beach. Tropical storm Andrea is creeping its way across central Florida, resulting in heavy rain and wind gusts. Tornado warnings were issued and have since expired. Our week-long vacation here in Florida was awesome and successfully dodged any and all bad weather. We were still able to visit Pond Lighthouse and the Marine Science Center. We drove our rental car on the beach at the original site of the Daytona 500. Epcot Center was incredible. We had awesome times. And of course, we spent a ton of time swimming in the pool and floating in the lazy river here at the resort. Unfortunately, we have to fly back home tomorrow, but we'll be back. Reporting live here in Daytona Beach, this is Katie.